So do you understand what we're doing? So, I'll give you that cookie, right? And you're going to eat that cookie when I leave. I got to leave and I got to do some cleaning up in the bedroom. But if your cookie's still there when I get back, then you can have two cookies. Okay?
I can have two when I don't eat this one.
If you don't eat that one. If you eat that one, then you don't get another cookie.
Yeah, that means you lose.
Yeah. So okay, does that make sense now?
Yeah, it makes sense.
Okay, so it'll be a little bit, it'll be a couple few minutes, probably 3 or 4 minutes, okay?
Okay.
The egg timer in front of her, so it beans.
Yeah, when it beans. Where is the egg timer? Don't eat it unless you want this extra cookie.
Okay.
Then
you know what?
What?
Give me an extra cookie.
Really? And then you get two? It's not ready yet. That's just a little ding to say it's going to the next minute.
What?
I think he set that timer wrong, if that's what he meant to do. Gonna give you two.
Because I'm gonna be good and win.
I think it's gonna be too late to go to your carpool by the time Nico wakes up.
Why?
Because it's already 5 o'clock.
Let's talk about
it. Okay, let's go to bed in
what?
4 hours. You guys go to bed in 4 hours.
Why?
Why not?
Is
like to see if you can wait.
rainbow.
Oh, look at you. You didn't eat it?
No, she wasn't even tempted. She said, I'm going to win.
Wow, you sure did.
Do it.
Well, I put it here.
Okay, you can eat it up here.
Why?
Because he's going to get you the other one.
Is that part of the game?
Yep. He just wanted to see if you could wait.
As promised. Mm-hmm. Good job, Kira.
I didn't want to do that one.
You have persistence.
What?
How did we get